almost all of the Democratic candidates who are running for president have taken a swipe at the GOP tax cuts, particularly the 21% rate for corporations. Now, there are different degrees of dismay, though, and I'm calling them raise, repeal, and replace. In the first camp are Senator Amy Klobuchar and Congressman John Delaney. Both want to raise the corporate rate by a couple percentage points to pay for infrastructure. Klobuchar would go to 25%. Delaney wants 23%. As for repeal, that's Senator Kamala Harris's line. She would hike the corporate rate back to 35% and dramatically expand tax credits for low and middle income households. And some very vocal candidates want to replace the current system with an entirely new one. Elizabeth Warren, she introduced the idea of a new 7% tax on companies earning more than $100 million in profit. Bernie Sanders, he's proposing to tax companies for the government benefits that their workers use. And venture capitalist Andrew Yang is calling for a value-added tax that targets tech companies. Now, there is one candidate, however, who has said some positive things about the new tax law, and that's Representative Tim Ryan of Ohio. While the law was being debated, he broke with the Democratic Party to support cutting the corporate rate. But instead, guys, he wants to tax shareholders and raise the rate on capital gains.